What if I want to have sex before I get married?
Well, I guess you just have to be prepared to die. And you'll probably take with you your spouse and one or more of your children. Really, up until this point, people have thought it was their right to have sex whenever they wanted to. Christians will not be exempt from this disease just because they were raised in a Christian home, or go to a Christian school, or attend a good Bible-believing church. They will only be exempt if they obey what the Bible says about not having sex outside of marriage.